game of TI for both teams here. Pretty important. You never know. This could just be the tempo. You could just go on a 6-0 roll today or a 0-6 roll, depending on how you start.
You can't ever trade against Ogre. You need kill lanes to beat him in the 2v2.
Yep. And even then, you're like, look at this. Doesn't have spin yet. Down for 4 seconds. And he has 8 stick charges. He should be fine.
Well, he's right. Getting run at. I don't believe. Oh, and there's the healing ward.
I feel like he could have, like, ran the other direction, like, just left.
We'll see. Looks like they're going to fight for the 6-minute rune, actually. Smil goes for it. There will be a stun. They're going to move on for Dubu. Looks to fall here and will go down. It's a tough kill, especially since he will be level 5.
He's not level 6 yet on Jug either.
Not there's going to be the stun. Jab's not going to be level 6. Will they just run at him? There's going to be the stun. Will he spin, try to get this kill? He's just going to run around. He is spinning, but I'm pretty sure he just loses right click bell. There's going to be 2 TPs coming in. There's a healing ward as well, just juking around. They're going to move 4 jabs in a little bit of trouble. They do lose the vision, though. Wave of Terror is actually going to miss. There we go. The Fly will find him, and they get a kill.
Making this move as well as getting dope.
They might be making an alternate rotation on Arteezy, but he's just going to back off because he knows his team's about to show. Really good play by Arteezy.
Here we go. DJ still in there. Wave of Terror misses, but they find him now. The Sleight of Fist is there. They're going to move over. There is going to be a Terrorize, it looks like. Who's going to be on? Nope. Cancels it out.
That was so well played.
There's going to be a stun. It looks like Fly will go down here. A lot of TPs. 3 of them.
That was actually perfect.
On the Willow. And then
he has the Yules. Oh, there's the Yules now. Will be a Bramble on the ground. Little Skewer. And uh-oh. There's going to be a swap, though. Will it save? Fail? No, because the ulti comes out. And
sick.
Ice, ice, ice. Well, we have a lot of dire heroes moving this way, but I think Ice Ice Ice, he's going to try to make it out, but it looks like he might just be left to the wolves here, and yeah, will be. S4 hits him with the multicast. Crit
is
takes
Jug empowered?
Oh, yeah.
And then you
classic.
Repeat that for 10 hours or so?
And they walked up the high
ground. Classic blunder.
It is.
Grant.
And look at this. There's going to be a Roche contained, but look at this. I'll bet he's ready. They're going to look for Fly. Fly might just go down. There's going to be an ulti actually coming out from the Juggernaut. Kills the illusion,
oh,
and now
so
they're going to turn around. Crit.
He baited the RP, so it couldn't be stolen.
And now look at that, Ogre Magi. Guess what? You're just down and Fnatic. They are looking good.
It's true.
But to answer my own question, because you didn't answer it, I'd rather be the Jug here. Because
okay.
You have like all this AoE team fight.
Thank you. We have some sort of possible fight going on right here. Whoa, Abed goes uphill immediately. Ice 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 is down there. He is pretty damn tanky. Fly will get the swap out. Crit's going to get saved. Venge. Well, he's just going to try to back out. There's going to be a 2-man. They get the Empower Sumails here. The ulti isn't hitting from Crystal Maiden. Actually, Crits feels it. It's hitting above, but it won't matter. Arteezy already goes down. S4 gets brought down as well. What a fight for Fnatic. Will they get one more? They sure as hell will. It's going to be a 4-0 with an Ogre buyback in.
Arteezy not going for the Radiance anymore, but Deso against, you know, a DK of Lads. Like, you're going to have that canceled out by the AC.
Yeah. Oh, well, here we go. Wave of Terror will hit too. Abed is there. There is going to be a stun. Fly will get a swap out. Arteezy is going to try to fight now. He does get a lot of HP back. That will be a healing ward. Arteezy will bring it down. They get the mech off. And now, look at his sustain, though. Arteezy is just going to go down. There's a second thing, a swap. It won't matter. There's going to be a fear on 4 of them. Fnatic is just running over EG right now. It's a beatdown. S4 gets a kill on the Jug, but guess what? I have an Aegis. I don't care. They're just going to pick up another. And oh, my goodness. It's a beatdown.
This whole year. Yeah.
And how are you feeling about it?
Looking good so far.
We're going to know. He blinks forward. There will be a stun, though. We'll get Fade bolted, but guess what? There's the Glimmer. He's just going to throw out the ulti. It looks like on the backside, there's a fight going as well. There's going to be a kill on Sumail. There's going to get the kill on Rubick. It looks like finally goes down. Elsewhere, it's Arteezy. Arteezy and Sumail tried to jump into the backlines and get kills, and I have a feeling this game might just be a little bit over.
It's mega over. Yeah. What a debut for this new lineup from Fnatic.
That's a 5. That's a 5-0 there. Going to buy back, though. It's TI. There's a full Orca down the DK, and still in the stash, but already purchased it. And there goes Rax middle. Oh, they're gonna hit top.
This is a very good performance. It's just too much single target. It's just a very difficult game for them to win, especially once Fnatic took that fight and got Roche.
Oh, they bait them going into Roche. They're just gonna blink forward now. It will be Fly. The 5 position hasn't gone down quite yet. He's just chilling, having a good old time. Will die finally on the backside, though. They're gonna look for one more, and guess what? They get it again. Ember is feared away. Does he go into the Bramble? No, he will pop his BKB now. Gonna try to turn it around. The Ogre on the backside is tanking up a lot of damage, gets bashed up by the Jug spinning. Sumail wants to at least get a kill on DJ. Can he? They finally get a kill. Arteezy, though, guess what? Gonna be the next to fall there. Root will go down. They're gonna try to kill the Crystal Maiden now, but even with just that Glimmer Cape, so tanky. Is he going to go back in? He is. Sumail, they want this kill. They're going to look. Crystal Maiden will finally go down.
Stream. It's like, man, I really messed up here. I should have gone for this, this, and this. And then know what he does next game?
Same thing.
Kyle's losing it.
Fnatic's going high.
They're
going
to try to. Will they be able to finish it? Fly almost goes down, but won't quite yet. There's going to be a sheep actually onto the Ember Spirit. DJ with that sheep stick. There will be a swap out to help, but they're just bringing everyone down. There goes the Ogre as well. Crit will just run away. Sumail, we actually see the G's do get called, and wow.
Yeah.
Fnatic, as you said, jabs on the carry. You got Dubu on this Crystal main. They never felt behind, right? It was pretty even for a lot of the game, but it never felt like, yo, Fnatic. Medusa.
They go for the all-in-one hero in the form of Medusa.
It's Ogredusa, man.
Yeah, but you see Sumail, he's just chilling here, and Abed, he's like, man, I was owning this lane. All of a sudden, what happened? Well, the first blood happened at the bottom. DJ, he does have the hold now. It is still only level one, though. Knows there's no boat. Crit gets a kill on Dubu.
Oh, no, Sumail.
Oh, and he tries to. He X's, TP's. The snake comes back, hits. Is he even dead? Yes.
Because I say Sight.
Yeah, he's really dead.
Yeah. And now there will be a block. Oh, they're coming on over. Will they even do enough damage? They do. Ogre goes down. Abed, though, look at this. Split shot just owning. Fly might just die. Two more right clicks. One, two, and a kill. It's a little curious
a little
about that, too.
Confusing, too.
Well, look at that. They want to take this. Obviously, Sumail is an arcane rune as well. There's going to be an X thrown out. He's going to throw the bow and then pop the arcane rune, actually. It will go in. It hits Ice, Ice, Ice. S4 is actually healing up. He doesn't have his heal, though. He just had the bow rum, and wow, that's just going to be an easy one on S4. Ice, Ice, Ice will get brought down. Maybe not. Fly's not going to be able to kill him. You don't do enough right-click damage. Well, guess you do now.
You get, like, Manta, Butterfly, something else.
Oh, crit. So he should go. Well, they need to get at least one more hit on him. There it is. There's going to be an X. Oh, no. Oh, pulls him back. Whoa, whoa. I have no clue where that Impus is traveling to, but Jabs gets brought down and crit. He baits him in. Abed going for that Manta, getting close. Something's happening. Nobody knows what's going on, but there will be DJ. They're going to try to throw. DJ will go down. The A-Blast is flying, but Fly, guess what? Sending down. Rains of Ice, and S4 just trying to get out. We'll be able to heal in about 1 second there.
First item, Atos on Enchantress.
Yeah, pretty good versus the Ember. It's still a little bit different. There will be a kill on Dubu. Fly goes down as well. S4, no heal for 15. This should be a kill.
Yeah, the bow buff wearing off, so he had a lot of health, and then he didn't.
Scooped up here. Drums into BKB.
Yeah, I think Fnatic's gonna have some major damage issues as this game continues.
Oh, the AA blast. It doesn't hit these two, but it goes over them, so they won't be able to heal up too much. Dubu, uh-oh. Might be a little bit trouble. Stun goes out, though. Abed still has the ulti as well if they want to commit. And look at that. There's going to be a freeze onto Sumail. We'll get the ulti off. He's going to get frozen again. He's just double frozen. Stun's going to come out. He's in a lot of trouble. He has this Radiant. They are missing a few hits, but it won't matter. They're not going to be able to save him. Or will they? They won't. But they will get jabs as well. And now Ice Ice Ice, he's in a little bit trouble. S4 is just pumping out damage.
Because right now it feels like, you know, let's say AAL misses, it's a 4-on-5.
It is, and oh, there's going to be the dunk. Will it be able to bring down? Yes. S4 plus crit. That's just way too much damage right now.
I was just finishing off that point.
Oh. Well, there's going to be a sheep. They are going to throw down. This could be a two-man AA blast. Will it? No, it only hits on the one. It is crit. Crit's already used the ulti. Fly will use his ulti as well. There's going to be a kill on DJ. There's an Atos as well on the Ogre. Abed has that ulti, though. Let's chill. Stone Gaze, there's going to be a buyback from Crit. They actually want to take this fight, it looks like. From behind, there's going to be a freeze. Medusa will start getting right click. Will just mant out of the open wounds. On the backside, these wards slowly getting brought down by the creep. Crit will throw out that stun. Arteezy, he needs to hop into somebody, but he can't.
Oh.
Crit doesn't get there now. Hey, this could be a dieback for Crit. He wants to get out of here. Will they jump forward? They're going to look for him. He just dies. Sleight of Fist brings him down. And uh-oh, S4 doesn't have his heal. He might die as well. Fly, is this just going to be a team wipe? It looks like it. S4. Just baiting him in. Oh my goodness. Almost brings down Jabs, but Fly still trying to run.
Got the BKB. It's huge. EG, no real way of threatening him.
There's going to be an X plus a boat. Snake will fly out. They pull him back. There will be the stun. They're going to find Ice 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 as well. He's going to get stunned up. He's pretty damn tanky. He has that medallion as well as a pipe. Just going to throw it out. And guess what? Medusa will just throw out the ulti. Lifesteal is going to get AA. Do we have a four step? We do not.
Oh my
it's
God.
Looking very, very bad for that. Arteezy trying to run away, but goes down. Crit goes down. Ice 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 goes down on Fnatic's side. But Fly just getting run down. BKB. Oop. Impetus. Pretty good versus it. He's going to four step downhill. Does get the heal off, but gets trapped in. And uh-oh, that's just going to be a kill. S4 is slowly getting brought down, but guess what? Our first gold lead for Fnatic in a while.
I was playing, let me see if this can be an engagement.
Looks like maybe just a kill on Fly here. Oh, four staffs. There's no way. Gets the ulti off, and it actually is doing a little bit of damage. Boat's going to come through, going to help Fly survive a little bit longer. Jabs has to actually get out of there. Impetus, will it be enough? It sure as hell is. They're going to try to turn it around now. Abed is getting melted down, but guess what? That is an Aegis, but the ulti used before, and well, now just trying to right-click. Dubu does get a kill on Crit on the backside. Crit did have to buy back, still has the ulti. Impetus goes out, hits Ice. They're just going to try to hold Medusa in place, but guess what? Solar Crest from Ice continuously on this Medusa. Doesn't feel like they do that much damage. They're going to try to block him out. There's going to be a BKB. DJ just holding Arteezy in place, and now, uh-oh, didn't even use the ulti on Crit. Crit might just die. Going to try to permastun, but DJ has that BKB, and see you later, Crit. That's the second dieback this game for Crit, right?
Yep. And also, that's pretty funny, Abed got trapped by DJ's ward, so he was forced to TP to his own shrine just because he got trapped by his teammate's ward.
Whoa.
Once again, you saw Smoke. Yo, Sumail. No
your
BKB.
Your Earthshaker's dead, bro.
He's dead. He's gone.
Yeah. No buyback.
Three or four crucial kills. Suddenly, the momentum of the game shifted. And oh, my God.
Oh, man. Talk about adding insult to injury.
Full Vlads, and yep, that's going to be two full sets of racks.
Yo, this Ogre offlane is looking sick.
It's just, actually, what do you do?
It's like the dream hero.
Like in this game, since he has this Ogre and everything, why not just build everything for you to be the most powerful version of yourself?
Maybe Snake, they're actually going to go in for it. Shadow Shaman will get hit, but Abed actually didn't. It was only a solo ult. Crit's already going to die. Now there's a BKB pop by Sumail, but guess what? Abed just stands his ground and fights. Fly is getting a nice juicy ulti, so no one can really fight into him. And it's a one-for-one trade.
But
it's a
buyback
boots to travel on Shaman.
We'll see. We'll talk about it at the end of the game. Not going high ground.
Yep. And they look to win. Abed, look at this. He's just right-clicking Sumail. Get a drop? No. Get
he's
it
got the
back
Moon
up.
Shard, too. So he's literally got Bloodlust, Solar Crest, and Moon Shard.
Whoa, there's going to be an ulti on the backside. They will hit onto Tuba. Will they even be able to bring down the Ember? Not quite yet. BKB gets popped. Crit, see you later. Arteezy gets hexed immediately, and Abed is just eating them all alive. GG's not called quite yet. They are just going to force all the buybacks. Sumail, guess what? This Eye of Scotty, it just slung him the entire time. See you later, Abed. Are they going to give him the Rampage? Fly. Oh, and there's the Sentry, there's the Rampage. Are we going to double Rampage? No GG's called quite yet. They're going to try to make it away, but no, it's not going to happen. Here comes another double Rampage. Will there be a triple Sumail? He's sitting there in the base. Will they be able to find him? It is both, though. He's going to be quite tanky in here, but they're still trying. Abed, he's looking for it, but I think the game's going to end, and it does.
They tried so hard to get him the triple Rampage. You got to respect the team camaraderie there.
You do.
They are feeling themselves.
Dude, they are looking good.